Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to do an African tag, of which I'll be able to answer some of the questions that I still get to be asked while living here in the United States. Question number one: do Africans swim? Yes, Africans do swim. African people do swim. We do have oceans, we have swimming pool just like everybody, but I really understand because why people get so curious of asking those questions, because they see like a little number of people, maybe because of the research back on before, they say that African don't swim because of their skin is a little heavy. I don't get that, but yes, we do swim, and that's what we do. We do have all swimming pools, we have oceans, rivers, and people swim just like everybody. Question number two: do you speak African? The answer is no, I don't speak African, because African is not a language. I am African, but I speak my own language as tribal language, national language, because African is not a language. There is Africaners, they have their own language, but we don't speak African. We speak tribal language and other languages like French, Spanish, and other, and so on, so many and so on. Another question: are all African black? No, we are kind of mixed. It depends with which part of the country, because some of the part of the country have been earlier on because of the country being taken by the other countries. So there is Arabs, which it's mixed, Arab from Oman, which is mixed people, and you find that there is African, there is let's say African, maybe Kenyan, Ugandan, that they are light skin, they're not dark, and they're not mixed. So not all are black. So yeah, I think I answered that question well. Another question: have you ever fight with a lion? The answer is a no, because you cannot fight a lion. I understand my country, where I live, Maasai, because of the people who live in, I mean, it's a place where you have to fight with the animals so that your animals won't be taken by lions and other things. So Maasai do fight, but I never fight. We live in a city, we don't live in a bush. I think that's the question I have answered well. Another question, which is number five: do you sleep with a snake or animals in a house? No, we do not sleep with a snake. That is totally a terrible thing to ask a person. I am so scared of snake. I'm not scared, but I don't like them. I kill them when I see them, because they're not my friend. We don't sleep with snakes. We don't sleep with animals. People here, they can sleep with the dogs, cat, but back in Africa, our dogs and cat, they have their own house, when it comes in the morning, you open their cage, or the dogs, you open their cage in the evening, or they may be around, roaming around, but they don't sleep inside our house or come to the bed. That's it's a big no, they're not like that. Our animals are wild, they're not like here that you have a petty. Okay, next question. Do you take shower back in Africa? Yes, we do take shower, hot tub. Yes, we do take that, and we do take a shower. We have modern houses. Like I said, it depends where, which part of Africa you came from. I hope that is understandable. Next question, which is number 7. Do you live in a hut or real house? We live in a real house because we are in a real world. Back in the days where there was no these things to build the houses, they used to build huts, but not now. There are some parts of the countries where they use huts due to the immigrations, but yeah, we have houses, more beautiful houses, I would say. Next question, do you have clothes in Africa? Yes, we do have clothes in Africa, and that's why we have our own African traditional clothes. That's why you see them passing. We don't walk naked just like other people assume that. I think I did that question also in a video before about people going naked or whatever. Next question, which is number 9. Do you hunt your food with spears? No, we do not do that. We go to the market or supermarket to buy food, and also we have our own, we grow our own food to like I said, we grow our own food. We have our own farm. Some people have 100 acres, 400 acres, 500 acres, which they plant their own food. It depends which country, which part of the country you came from. Last question. Do you have malls or supermarket? Yes, darlings, we do have malls and supermarkets. If you have visited Tanzania, if you have visited Kenya, another part, maybe Nigeria, other countries, yes, we do have, and that's where we shop our stuff, take some pictures, just like here in United States. But I do understand, because if somebody asks you those questions, you just need to answer them and educate them, because sometimes they don't know. That's why they're asking. Maybe they didn't do any good research about it, so you don't need to get angry or upset about it. So education is very important for them to understand where you came from and which part of the country you came from. I hope this video is helpful, and thank you so much for watching. Guys, I will see you guys in the next video. Bye bye, and God bless you. Stay blessed. Have a great week.